doing this job. And I'm sure all of you all are cooperating with him.
Yes, yes.
A report will be ready. And that report will be submitted to the Reserve Bank of India. At that stage, if any, I can only go on talking to the Reserve Bank and saying, please, I know this problem because I belong to that state, I represent that state in the Rajya Sabha, and I also know for a fact that several senior citizens are seriously affected.